The guys, Tony seemed to annoy all of you. What was it about Tony Atlas that really got to you?
Tony Atlas is a pain in the ass.
What do you mean, Jim?
That's how we feel now.
Come on, I'll tell you.
We agree with you.
No, I agree with you. He's a pain in the ass, but that's Tony Atlas.
That's it.
What was it about Tony Atlas that really got to you?
Tony's a bodybuilder. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. We're in a limousine, and which is really comfortable, 49 of us in a limousine. And everybody stops over, and they go, okay, do you need anything? And instead of getting up, he stays in the limousine. Now we're driving down, and Tony has some gas. I'll tell you the truth, if we
diesel.
Didn't have all those, I would have come after him. I would have come after him. If we were on the road, I would have got him out and left his ass. He's a pain in the ass.
And if he doesn't make them so great,
poor Tony.
Let me ask each of you this. Is there anything that Tony should change?
Yeah, everything.
Everything.
Everything. You know, actually even grow hair.